A study conducted in New Zealand and California that investigated women's preferences regarding men's physical traits found that when shown photographs of men with varying amounts of body hair, women gave higher ratings to those with less and less. So now we know what kind of body hair looks are trending, and the Yeti wearing a sweater made of Sasquatch hair look is decidedly old-fashioned, like from the era before razors were invented. Given this info, your best bet is to make sure your back and torso are properly groomed. And since you're not growing a chest beard, that means hairless. Before your big date, make sure you're ready in the event that you're invited to remove your shirt. Shave the night before, or if your chest hair is too unruly, wax a couple of days earlier. If you're looking for a long-term solution, you can start researching laser hair removal. Whatever works, just get it done.